To make sure all your projects go through the same review steps, you can use project templates. To create a project template, click on the plus symbol in the lower left corner. Name your template. Select Create Project Template and then create and rename your steps. This template is for a video production workflow, so I'm going to create 3 review steps. For the product team, account manager, and client. If you are always inviting the same reviewers, you can also add them directly into the template. Click here to set which permissions your reviewers have in each review step. You can make sure they can only download files after they've been approved. And you can even give reviewers access to upload their own files and protect your files with a password. You can also add sections to your template by clicking on Add Sections and then enter a name. To create a new project with the template you created, click on Create Project. Fill in your project name and select or create a folder for your project. Select your template and your new project will have the steps and the settings from your template. Create a consistent process that can be used across your whole company with Filestage, where the best work gets approved.